party, boys. Shit, Michael, damn it! I could have been nice to him for once in my fucking life. Kid only wanted to help.
What, Lucky? Stop being spoke to him. Did kind of what he was saying.
Yeah, well, now I gotta explain to his folks that his son is lying dead on the door of a bank in the gun.
Well, give them this cut. When your kid is living a life, you gotta expect someone to come through the door and break this sort of news.
That does not make it any easier to hear. And we aren't safe yet.
Eye on the road, Nico! I don't want you to have to bring those bad news to our mom.
Neither do I.
Right, they just had to be there, didn't they?
Yeah.
Thank you.